They were immediately adopted by WGN as a team that would follow right on into the 80s. Another sport that got lots of play on Channel 9 during the 60s and 70s was hockey. Lloyd Pettit, and later Jim West, had the pleasure of calling historic moments such as Bobby Hull's 600th goal.
Shot, score, 600! National Hockey League goal!
Yes, the Golden Jet, along with Blackhawk brethren like Makita, Mackey, Esposito, Fleming, Stapleton, Magnuson, and others, became TV stars thanks to WGN. They literally shot and fought their way into our living rooms in this love-hate relationship called hockey.
You always hurt the one you love, the one you should hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall. You always break
crunch
the kindest with a hasty word you can't recall.
They televised our game, as they do with all our games, and they caught me in a situation with Carol Vadney, who on that particular night I had three fights with, lost the first two, but got him in the end, and didn't know that there'd be such a clamor about that particular situation until I got back to Chicago. And of course, it was all televised back to Chicago.
You always hurt the one you love, the one you should hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall. You always break
crunch.
1969 was special to me because of making the Blackhawks, and certainly WGN gave us special recognition because they were there with us all the way. Every second, every game, and made it special for us.